Hey, guys. Hey, what's up, man? Did you bring the drugs?
No. Because I tried it, and I really liked it, so I tried it again, and before I knew it, the whole bag was empty, and... Sorry.
What? Ugh, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you, you little frick!
He's got a gun! No, don't! I gotta get out of here!
Okay, we better get out of here. They're gonna call the cops. Freeze!
Welcome!
Welcome to the machine! No, wait, no. Please have mercy on me. Please. Please don't shoot me. Get up. I'll make a proposition. You get us a car out of here, and I'll let you go. Okay? It's a deal, okay?
You've been in with the pipeline, filling your time. Provide the toys.
What the frick are you doing in here? It's past closing hours.
Like, please, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, please.
No! I'm disturbed. I think I'm gonna go kill myself. Hey guys, I had to pick up Go. Well, the guy we were supposed to pick up the drugs from, well, he smoked it all. So, I lost my temper and I blew his head off. Along with everybody else's head I saw on the way out.
Well, that's too bad. Well, I got another job for you. You see, there's this other clan that's been screwing around with us. So I need you to go there and assassinate all of them. Yeah, you can find them at the Dark Chamber nightclub.
Okay, we should be on our way then.
See you later.
Hi, welcome to Big Kahuna Burger. What would you like? I'll have a hamburger with no cheese. I hate cheese. If I find that you put cheese in my burger, I'll kill you along with your family.
Okay. I'll have the soup of the day. 10 minutes.
Hey, Vic. Do you ever think about switching clans at all?
What's wrong with our clan? Nothing is wrong with ours. Just there's other clans out there that might be better than ours.
Give me an example.
Well, the Lucifer clan. I heard they were a good one.
Isn't Lucifer like a satanic psycho that like torches his own men?
Well, yeah, but the good thing is, you make a lot of cash.
Speaking of Lucifer, he just walked in.
Get me a seat.
Lucifer wants this seat, so move it.
The only way you're getting this seat is over my dead corpse.
What'd you do? You killed my best friend, you faggot! You're gonna pay. You're gonna pay. I'll kill you.
Wow, that guy sounds mad.
Check, please.
Hey, whoa. Can't get in here without ID. Let me see your ID.
Oh, my ID? Yeah, here it is, right here.
Huh?
She has a gun! Run for your life!
Ah, crap.
Oh my gosh! They're here to assassinate me! Kill them!
You kill them, you little prickers! I'll kill everyone last one!
Kill them!
Dear God, get down!
No, no, no!